I'm Erin Coppola, and welcome to another segment of Weekend in the Bean. This week, we're covering Boston Design Week, which is now until the end of the month. Let's go hear from Jason Gregorakis, who can tell us a little bit of what to expect. Hello, I'm here with Jason Gregorakis, who is the Director of Student and Alumni Services here at the North Bennett Street School, and we are going to be talking about Boston Design Week. So, can you tell us a little bit about what we can expect to see here at the North Street School?
What we have here, Erin, is examples of work by 21 different students on display, made within the past year of furniture, book, and one vinyl. And they're all handmade. No machine work is been used except the rough filling of the wood itself. And if you look around, you notice that most of this work is done as traditional work, meaning early American, when it comes to furniture. We focus on that, as well as the repair of, in the case of books and violins, the repair of these items if people happen to be in a personal collection.
Could you describe one of your personal favorite pieces in the show this year?
Absolutely not. Asking someone to pick a favorite, asking me to pick a favorite piece, like asking a parent to pick a favorite child. I love all of them. There are pieces that I perhaps are drawn more to, but really I find them all equally wonderful.
So Jason, why would it be beneficial for students to come check out the pieces of work here during Design Week?
I think the answer is, Erin, that what you're going to find here are pieces that are made by hand, which is very rare nowadays. And it's the highest level of quality. Only the best pieces that you can see made by hand, probably in the northeast part of the country, are made here. Student work, of course. And if people are very interested in traditional American and conservation work, then this is the place to come, because you're not going to find anything that's better made by students.
Well, perfect. Thank you so much for talking with us today. So if you would like to see some furniture that's not made in an IKEA factory, go check out Boston Design Week. I would love to see you there. This has been Erin Coppola with Weekend in the Bean.